Hi guys, my name is Gyorgy Georgiev and I was a foundation student last year. I'll go over through some things and problems that I've encountered during my first year at university so you don't face the same problems as me. One of the first few things that I had problems with it was managing my time. Managing time at university is really important, especially when you're working and studying at the same time. On my first semester, I've encountered problems and they resulted with a lack of sleep and I also wasn't really performing really well. That was due to my increased hours at work. I was doing 40 to 50 hours, so I will kindly ask you if it's your first year or if your second year to reduce the amount of hours you're doing at work, especially at these times. For the people that are working, I'll really, really ask you to just remain to like part-time work so you can focus more on your studies. At the end of the day, you're paying high fees and you want to use the most the university life can offer. Another thing that I would advise you to do is have a proper sleep and eat healthy. This really impacts a lot, as if you're not getting enough sleep throughout the year, you will result with bad performance in a way. Make sure you're staying healthy, drinking lots of water and having really good nutritious food. That will really result and boost your mood even in lessons or outside so you can study more and reflect more of your knowledge. Thank you so much and enjoy your year.
As a former foundation student myself, I believe that being in a foundation year itself is a big advantage, so take the most out of it. So for one of my biggest tips is definitely try and pay attention to all of the lessons. You are a foundation student for a reason, so take the most out of it. For example, you will learn how to do referencing and other really important stuff that you need for your first year that it's not taught to every student, so you have the opportunity to learn that in university. So it's really, really important that you pay attention to that. Another big tip is pay attention to classes, attend to all of your classes. I know it's a bit boring at times, but it's there for a reason. Once again, many of the things you will know already, but it is important to recap all of this information, because once you are inside your first year, there's no going back to that information. So reconsolidating that information for you to be ready to go into your first year is really important. It's like the basics for your degree in general. So even though you're hearing it for the second time, third time, pay attention to it. I promise you, it will be a huge help.
Hi everyone, my name is Wale. I would like to share with you two things I wish I had known and I wish I had done while whilst I was a foundation student. The first one is not leaving my coursework to the last minute, to the last day or the night before deadline. The reason being that you need enough time to give you a peace of mind, to give you opportunity to do a good job so that you can get a good grade in that module. So it's never a good idea to leave it to the last minute or the night before deadline. And it's also a good habit to have going forward as a university student. The second one is do not be afraid to ask any question. It doesn't matter if you think it's stupid. It doesn't matter if you think it's not a good question. If you have anything in mind and you have the lecturer in front of you, or you can email them, you can ask any lecturers any question. It doesn't matter how stupid you think it is. So firstly, never leave your work to the deadline. And secondly, do not be afraid to ask lecturers any questions. They are there to help you. They are there to help us. So whatever question you have in class or outside the classroom, don't be afraid to ask. Ask. Because if you are thinking about that question, there is a high probability that someone else too is thinking about asking the same question. So the mistake I made was leaving my coursework to the last minute to do. And the second one was leaving, thinking, oh, I have a stupid question, or I don't want to be viewed or perceived as a a hard student or a stupid person. So don't leave your work to the deadline, and also don't be afraid to ask.